look at this studio. Films with fabulous prizes, fabulous and assignment bonus prizes, including.
This is a Kawasaki 310 from Jet Ski. And a trip to Miami, Florida. This is from to the Miami Beach, Florida.
And a Chevy Tahoe. This is a 2023 Chevy Tahoe. Opening these for $52,000. Just winnings to be tonight on Wheel of Fortune. And now, here's your host, Pat Sajak. Hello there. Hello there. Welcome to our second episode of Wheel of Fortune. There's a new second edition. There was a host in the show, but here's Banner White. All right, listen, we got any of this art. Our three players here. Our first player is Blue M&M. All right, Blue M&M is from New York, New York. All right. Okay, Blue. So we can just like we can do tells myself. I'm going to just look for M&M's, and this original just like there's a commercials on TV, and the M&M's factory, and this just like in this, and there's the hazelnut spread and M&M's, and the pool and the milk chocolate in 1996 up there in 1990s. Oh, we can just like that. We can think that's just like 80s retro. Nice going, Blue. Thank you, Pat. You're welcome. Thank you very much. Our next player is Pink Yoshi. Pink Yoshi is from Yoshi's Island.
Hi.
So, Pink Yoshi. You would just like that to get here. We're going to tell some myself.
Hey, I'm just looking for a Margo tour. And this is just like you have this. I can't wait for that. The vacation tour was fun. And this is just like you say. Summer tour. And him is it just like his just say in the Sunday tour.
Oh, we can just like name this is just like Marker A Deluxe and we can just like name this. We left the Sunday tour. This is our Marker A Deluxe and we can this is our booster course pass. Nice going, Pink Yoshi.
Thank you, Pat.
You're welcome. Thank you very much. Our last player is going to be Princess Daisy. Well, Daisy, one of your wondering, your game one in your grand total is $22,550. Congratulations.
Yeah.
All right. Now, Daisy, you had just like it, we could do tell us of myself.
Well, I'm going to just on the Marco tour, and the Sunday tour into the Super Mario Bros. Wonder excited to October 20th.
Oh, you just like that. This just like the Super Mario Bros. Wonder. You love that?
Sure.
All right. That's going, Daisy.
Thank you, Pat.
You're welcome. All right. All the top values are going to first round worth $750. We're going to play for cash. And here comes to the, this is our first puzzle. And the category is phrase. And let's see to show us a puzzle. And let's see to show us start the game. You're ready to start. And Blue, you start us off. Spin the wheel. Here we go. $200. How about a L? And there's one L. I'll spin again. All right. 250. How about a T? And there are three T's. So we have $950. I'm going to buy vowel or E. There are two E. I'll spread. All right. 150. W. There is a W. Spin. 250. H. And there's an H. A bivowel. Alright. An A. And there are some two A's. I'll spin. And you got free spin! Alright, Blue, here's your free spin. Alright, spin again. Alright. 150. V. There is a V. I'll spin. 400. How about a B? Yes, there is a B. Three E's in a puzzle. What do you want to do? Oh, one more. 100. S. Yes, one S. I'll solve it. Okay. Absent without leave. That's it. Yeah. Well, Blue, you won a $1,500. Well, Blue, you're in the lead. You're at $1,500. He's in first place. All right. So let's move on to round two. And so we're going to take a break. And when you come back, right after this. Welcome back to Wheel of Fortune new 2nd edition board game, and let's go into our next puzzle. Title with the category, Pink Yoshi, you start us off to spin the wheel.
Woo-hoo.
250.
R!
And there is a R.
Spin.
Right. 250.
N.
And the good news, we have a 1 N. Ooh. 150.
D.
And there is a 2 D. Oh, 1 D, excuse me. So we have a 150.
How about now? All?
And now we can just look at the two O's. Oh, lose a turn. Daisy, your turn. 100.
M.
And there is M.
Spin again.
Alright. 200.
J.
J, yeah, 1 J. 300.
T.
There is a T.
How about now?
Alright.
E.
And there are two E's.
One more.
Right. 250.
L.
There is an L. That means only Bowser left.
I'll solve it.
All right.
Romeo and Juliet.
That's it. Romeo and Juliet, that's your favorite movie. Well,
Well, Daisy, so we have $600, but he's in second place.
Nice.
So let's move on to our third round. And so we have to say, let's have a take a break. And we can come back right after this. Welcome back to our Deluxe Wheel of Fortune. And let's move on to our third round. It comes to our next puzzle. Thing is the category, and Daisy, you start to spin the wheel.
Here we go. T.
There's some three T's. So you have $300. What do you want to do?
Spin.
Alright. 200.
C.
And the news, we have a 1C.
I'll spin.
Alright. 200.
N.
And there's one N. There's two, three A's.
I'll spin.
150.
A Y.
There is a Y. So you want to do?
I'll spin.
200.
How about a X?
Yes, there is a X.
I'll solve it.
All right.
Accidentally attack.
That's it. That's correct. Well, Daisy, nice work. Well, Daisy, there are $1,400. Daisy is in the lead.
That's right.
Let's move on to our fourth round. And so we have to take a break, and we need to come back right after this. Welcome back to our Wheel of Fortune. Let's move on to the fourth round, and it comes to our next puzzle. Quotation is a category, and Blue, you start to spin the wheel. Here we go. 450. How about a J? And the news media to look for two J's. So you have a $900. Spin. 600. SC. There are three C's. So we have $1,800. I'll go by Val. Alright. D. There's the good news. And we have there's our two, three E's. Bye, Val. All right. A. There are two A's. I'll spin. Oh, no. Ow. And you got a bankrupt. Pink Yoshi, your turn. 100.
B.
There are three B's. So you have $300.
I'll spin.
300.
K.
And there are 2K, 3K.
I'll spin.
150.
N.
There is a N. Oh, hang on. And that means time is up. We're running it short. So I'm going to get a wheel final spin. Also, give me letters. This is in the puzzle. We have 5 seconds to solve it. Vowels are in nonsense. Consonants are worth $600 a piece. And the category is quotation. And Pink Yoshi, let's start a letter, please.
M.
There is a M. Now you have 9 seconds.
Jack be quick.
That's it. Wow, nice solving. Jack be nimble, Jack be quick. That would be quotation. Well, Pink Yoshi, so we get $1,950, but he's in first place! The winner! So you're just a second. Alright, Daisy! So you're at $1,400, you're second place, what a good game! Thank you for joining us here. What a good game.
Thank you very much, Pat!
Welcome. And Blue, you're in the... third place for Daisy. Blue is in second place. What a good game. Thank you very much. All right. You ready for the bonus prizes? All right. We'll be right back. There are Pink Yoshi going to play for bonus prizes right after this. Well, Pink Yoshi, you really hit just like an even this time. $19,050 cash. Which ones are going to be bonus prizes? And they're going to be... It's a jet ski trip to Miami Beach, Florida, or the Chevy Tahoe. Which one is a bonus prize?
How about Miami Beach?
Okay. Miami Beach. It's a Miami Beach, Florida, worth $12,000. And here comes to our bonus puzzle, shall we? Nickname is the category. I need you to pick up 5 consonants and 1 vowel.
R.
1.
S.
2.
T.
3.
L.
4.
M.
And we have 1 more vowel.
E.
Alright, let's see what happened to your folks, audience, please. Alright. Now, and the nickname is a category, so the puzzle, you win a trip to Miami Beach, Florida. Good luck.
The Windy City!
That's it! Wow, making it the Windy City is the correct answer. Well, you won the trip to Miami Beach, Florida. Yours worth $12,000. Well, he's our new champion. And this is our best ideas for our $13,950. Congratulations, you are new champion. Stay tuned, we're going to take a break, and when you come back, we're going to be right back, right after this. Well, the island is just like the Margaritaville, and we can just like it, this is just like Fort Myers Beach. And we can just like into Southwest Florida.
I can't believe you saying that, Monkey.
wearing the NBC2 news on WBBH, Pat.
I didn't think so, Vanna. Thank you for joining us here. We'll see you tomorrow. Good night, everyone.
Bye-bye.
Good night.
This is Christopher Baird speaking for Wheel of Fortune, new second edition. This is created by Merv Griffin Enterprises. And distributed by Christopher Baird's Game Shows Productions.